see spotty rain showers throughout the week like we've seen the past 2 days, today and yesterday, featuring widely scattered showers. More of that coming, but not all day rain anytime soon. Tomorrow, emphasis here on widely isolated showers. They become a little more numerous on Thursday, so plan on a slightly rainier afternoon compared to tomorrow. And then Saturday evening into Sunday, as you start to think about your weekend plans, be ready for some steady showers, as this is when we could see the most amount of rainfall again going into Saturday night. So for tonight, weather's drying out, partly cloudy conditions on the brisk side again as we dip down to 45 degrees overnight. And then for tomorrow, widely isolated showers. So here's future track. We start out sunny and that'll continue throughout the majority of the morning. As you can see, rain holding off to the north. We likely won't see any kind of isolated shower activity until we get to the afternoon. Let's get into the afternoon. As you can see, very hit or miss shower. So we'll see little pockets of sunshine mixed in with the clouds. So unlike today, we'll get a little more in the way of sunny weather. We'll continue to have these isolated showers through the evening, and then the weather slowly dries out as of Wednesday night, resulting in a dry start to Thursday before more rainfall arrives. So again, sunshine and clouds mixed, so we'll have some isolated showers. Temperatures warming up a little with the help of the sunshine. 64 degrees in the forecast before we see a big drop off going later this week. So tomorrow is the one exception, with 4 days in a row then below 60 degrees like we saw as of today. So brisk weather just around the corner outside of tomorrow. And as we get into that cooler weather on Thursday, we'll have to watch for more rainfall. You can see some light showers working in during the morning and more of that spotty shower activity throughout the afternoon. So not a washout for the majority of Thursday, but it may take until Thursday evening before we finally see quiet conditions. We'll have sunshine then going into Friday, but note Thursday night and Friday night, the clear conditions resulting in patchy to widespread frost. So be ready for those chilly conditions going into the end of the week. Looking ahead to the weekend, like we mentioned earlier, there is a chance for rainfall going into Saturday evening. So Saturday starts out dry. We get to about 7 o'clock. As you can see, rain showers working in. Most of the rain falls overnight. We get into Sunday morning, still some lingering light showers, but then we slowly dry out through the morning. I'm expecting by the afternoon to see mainly dry conditions across the state line. So if you are planning on going out and doing some dining as of Saturday, remember that's dining outside only starting Saturday, a little on the cool end, but at least you've got the dry weather for much of the day before we see those rain showers after sunset. Looking ahead in the 7 day forecast, so we have temperatures staying very cool through the weekend, upper 50s only for highs. Into next week, temperatures stay in the 60s. Then note Tuesday, closer to 70 degrees, and in your most accurate 10 day forecast, you may get up to 70 into the middle of next week. So the brisk weather that we have this week, not hanging around for too long, James.
Looking forward to that small warm up, Alex. Thanks.